The Easter Roast Game, Numbers by the Year, a five-episode series doing what I do best, doing the math year by year, one year at a time. So sit back, relax, and don't touch that mouse if you're interested enough. Hello, everybody. I am your delightful host, Brian Mullins the Fox. Welcome to the series finale, the last episode of the Easter Roast Game Numbers by the Year 2000 to 2018. Before we pay tribute to the series in a montage segment, just like we did with Thanksgiving Dinner Numbers by the Year 1986 to 2021, I will recap the following. Number 1, the total amount of whole hams that were wasted on Easter from 2000 to 2018 is a staggering 799,850,000 compared to just 692,168,791 that were wasted before, during, and after Christmas during the roast game era. Number 2, the total amount of whole turkeys that were wasted on Easter between 2000 to 2018, if not consumed at all, is a whopping 452,444,737 compared to just 759,098,500 that were wasted before, during, and after Christmas during the roast game era. Easter, when it comes to turkey waste, doesn't even hold a candle to the Christmas turkey food waste during the roast game era, but for hams, that's a completely different story, obviously. Number 3. The total amount of roast turkeys slash hams wasted on Easter during the Easter roast game era is 1,252,294,737. Number 4, the total roast beefs that were wasted on Easter during the Easter roast game era is 984,280,000 of them. Number 5, the total wasted meat units is 2,236,574,737 of them. Sorry if I seem to have edited a mistake that I made last episode when it comes to this big number, which was episode 3. Number 6, the total Easter roast game death toll in dogs from 2000 to 2018 is 591,300,000. And finally, number 7, I have been your delightful host, Brian Mullins the Fox, signing out. Goodbye, summer. And the next holiday I will do another mini-series like this on will be either Halloween, Independence Day, or St. Patrick's Day. Goodbye to you all.
Should care.